She don't know I got the drop on her like, oh, they don't know I got the drop on them like.
Welcome back. What do you guys think about these frames? These are Ralph frames. I stole them. I'm actually gonna start my shredding journey. All winter I've been bulking, so I'm gonna take you guys along with me through this leaning out phase. This is my current physique, and also I'm also gonna show you how to widen your hips naturally. Of course, it's all genetics. We all know genetics play a major part. Let's measure and see where I'm at. As far as my waist, my hips, I'm not sucking anything in either. Stay natural. So that was my current physique. And now I'm gonna take some measurements to see where I'm at. I haven't measured myself in a long time. This is 27. All right. My hips are 41. It's 23, I got an imbalance. So I gotta work more on my left thigh. Bah! Start off with the right first. My dominant arm.
Exclusive Tony Fad.
So now I'm gonna take you with me to the gym so I can show you my exercise routine that's going to help to build hips, not only build the hips, but to also build the glutes as well. So let's go, I'll see you at the gym.
Guys, I finally made it to the gym with my little angel, my sister.
Hello.
And now we're about to do some hip and glute work, but before we do, we're gonna warm up. So I'm gonna be on the treadmill for 15 minutes and I'm going to perform interval trainings, running on incline and walking at the same time. That's great for the fat burning. So steady state cardio is great if you're building endurance. That's staying at one pace throughout the whole entire time. But interval training is great for you to burn fat and build muscles. So I'm gonna show you an example of that right now.
No, you look still right recording.
Here. No?
I can see your whole body here.
Okay. Hold on, I'll let you know where. Right now, my speed is 3.2, walking on 3.2 for about 3 minutes, and then I'm gonna start jogging. On incline, and repeat that back up, interval back and forth for 15 minutes. And afterwards, we're gonna start our...
Tony Fat Productions. Exclusive Tony Fat.
push-up machine.
Seven sets of 20 push-ups.
Seven sets of 20,000 push-ups, or 100 times seven push-ups. Okay. Okay. Not 100 plus, it's 100 minus. Anyway, here we go. Okay. One.
Oh, God, I cannot.
Two, the intensity. Make sure you breathe. Three. Come close. Okay, so now I'm gonna perform curtsy lunge, which is great for the glutes, the hips, the quads, pretty much your major lower body muscles, all right? I'm gonna show you how to do it. Whenever you're doing a workout routine on a Smith machine, do not allow the bar to sit on your neck. You could do low bar it, or just keep the bar regular, which is higher. So I'm gonna show you. I like to keep the bar regular. I don't really like to low bar unless I'm squatting heavy.
Drop on them like.